Oh, dear Lord, it's the 10th one. Why? Why?
Attention, sarcasm users. We're being faced with a serious issue. There is only one sarcasm left. Now we've got to use it wisely. Please, for the love of God, think before you speak. It's gotta be good.
Yeah, okay. I'll be sure to do that. Oh God, what have I done? Vampire doctors that can smell if you have a blood disease, werewolf therapy animals for sick kids, nature sprite and nymph nurses that always make sure people have pretty flowers to brighten up their white rooms, fawns that go around and sing and dance for patients so that they smile. Nice monster hospitals would be amazing.
Someone write a book about this.
Sirens that help people with sex addiction. Why isn't this television? Despite having an IQ of one, I am still alive, guys. I was looking for Science Side of Tumblr to inform that it's impossible to have one IQ. You are smarter than that. So you're just gonna enter my house and tell me I'm too stupid to exist?
Okay, Tumblr, listen up. This little frick-fracker right here is a Bjorksness.
Thank you, Infinite Edge. I totally forgot IKEA did goofy names for all their furniture.
The Majestic Mantor. Half man, half another man.
I hate this. I hate this so much, and I want everyone to see it. Electric.
Acoustic. I woke up a cold sweat at 4 in the morning just to draw this for you all. I hope you find it as important as I did.
It makes me sad to think about when I die, there's going to be about 1,000 books published with stories that I'm not able to read because I died.
What about the TV shows? And all the fandoms you can't become a part of.
Stop!
Tumblr isn't considered a social media because everyone on here is just talking to themselves. Yeah, I agree.
This spoonful of honey I just had is the best darn honey I've had in my life. Find me the bee who was responsible.
How to fuck with anime fans. Step 1, put a wig on your dog. Step 2,
no!
A bisexual pop group called Both Directions.
A pansexual pop group called All Directions.
An asexual pop group called No Directions.
A questioning pop group called Which Direction.
The helpful pop group called That Direction.
A lost pop group called Can I Have Directions?
A married pop group called Damn It, Why Won't You Just Ask for Directions?
You make my heart go...
Wah!
I can't fucking breathe!
Hail Satan! Rain Satan! Snow Satan?
Tomorrow there's a 90% chance of precipitation. It'll be foggy in the morning. Lots of condensating.
Ah, 2 good days in a row.
It's time.
For what?
It's time.
You better watch out! 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 You better!
Wow, 3 tattoos. Those are pretty permanent, you know.
Wow, 3 kids. Those are pretty damn permanent.
Carol!
Technically, both can be removed with the lasers. this?
Pretty sure he's talking about murdering?
There's nothing sexier than a guy playing guitar. How about a girl playing guitar?
How about a Tyrannosaurus Rex playing guitar? Struggling to strum with its tiny arms fueled by rage and an inner desire to rock.
Jesus was a Bethesda character. Got stuck in a T-pose for literally hours, respawned 3 days after dying, glitched up into the sky a few days later, never to be seen again.
Because Dragon Age. Any comments?
As a Christian, my only objective is that this implies Todd Howard is God. Synonyms are weird, because if you invite someone to your cottage in the forest, that just sounds nice and cozy. But if I invite you to my cabin in the woods, you're going to die. My favorite is explaining the difference between a butt dial and a booty call.
It's called connotations.
Try this one on for size. Forgive me, Father, I have sinned. Sorry, Daddy, I've been naughty.
Great news! Language is now banned!
Oh, shit, dude.